Hello, I'm Rachel Rubel with Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us for this discussion about OC48 bandwidth. An OC48 circuit provides 2,488 megabits per second, MBPS. The bandwidth supplied by an OC48 circuit would benefit customers that have outgrown the bandwidth supplied by a Gigabit Ethernet 1,000 MBPS circuit or an OC12 622 MBPS circuit. An OC48 circuit can be used for internet access, MPLS networks, or point-to-point private lines. Customers who may take advantage of the bandwidth supplied by an OC48 are large Fortune 1000 companies, data centers, large government agencies, mid-sized to larger cities, web hosting companies, and internet service providers, ISPs. Colocation facilities can usually offer OC48 circuits at the most competitive prices. This is because colocation centers often sit at the fiber intersections of several carriers. This leads to heavy competition by telecom providers. Thank you for joining us for this discussion. If you have questions or if you would like a free consultation with one of our certified engineers, please give us a call or use the contact form on our website. A link is directly below this video.
If you would like to watch other videos which address related topics, please click on one of these green links. Or click the link directly beneath this video to use our patented real-time pricing tool. This pricing tool is easy to use and there is no obligation. Our pricing tool will assist you in checking prices and availability for any business telecom service for your business location, including T1, Ethernet, fiber, voice, VoIP, larger circuits like DS3, FastE, or GigE, or networking between business locations for any location in the United States or international networks. Please visit our website at www.fiberlinecommunications.com. I'm Jody Ellen, the Director of Training here at Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us today for this training session.